Advanced algorithms use this data to calculate the color of your blood, which indicates the amount of oxygen present, in just 15 seconds.
Finally, as we all continue to learn more about COVID,